Let's do what?
Disgusting. I love it.
Oh, for the love. Have a shuriken on me. Okay. There's some more over there. Okay, better. Okay, so I already have death from above.
Objective complete.
Rider Patch, why didn't you tell us this was a mega force?
They were a mega force. Now Swell's gone rogue, and we need to know why. Penetrate the bunker and download the data from the mainframe.
Rex, this is Sloan. Colonel Ike Sloan.
I served under him too, Spider. No way he went rogue. Not him.
You ready to put a bullet in the big man?
Let's just get to the mainframe and figure out what the hell is going on.
Let's go, Spider.
Protecting Spider.
Oh, don't tell me an escort mission.
Reminder, after a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies.
Yes, hello, hi. Have I seen you before? What are you doing, smoking?
It's a mega force, all right.
Well, threw a grenade a little too far. Have some C4000. Part of me was expecting something about Detroit at some point, but not already.
We've been clear all those motherfuckers.
Use the catwalk to quietly position yourself above the enemy before dropping down on them.
Yeah, I get that, but I also need to grab some of that stuff they had there. Okay, where's everyone else? Oh, there we are. Hi. Ow.
Oh.
Okay, why is the sound off? You can't run away from me! Why were you running? Level up. Oh, there's the loot chest I was trying to find. I meant to melee that, not to flip off the friggin' alarm. Hold it. Yeah, you hold it to flip them off and alternate between the fingers. At one point, I knew how to hold both the middle finger flip off. Sniper? Come on, Spire. Who's... Oh, hi.
Let's find that mainframe.
Oh, yeah. Chest.
That's
a high orbit red sphere. Thought all those motherfuckers were decommissioned.
Last I heard, we were still using them. Testing payload dispersal up in the Canadian wastelands.
What kind of payload?
I don't think I want to know.
The Canadian wastelands.
Objective complete. Mainframe located.
Okay.
There it is.
We found the mainframe.
Secure that intel.
Work your black magic, Lieutenant.
Hey, don't be hating the brother for his skills now.
Alert. Unauthorized access detected. Kimball Bunker. Enter passcode.
You have 20 seconds to comply.
Spider.
I know.
So that's where we're going with a lot of this.
There it is. I'm penetrating the first layer of microchip bots.
Just do it.
Ain't got that much shotgun ammo.
Work faster.
Oh, hi. Where's that loot chest that's on my map? Much better. Decapped. Yeah, I only got so much shotgun ammo here. Okay, I'm out of syringes. Spider, ignore the fact I am running around with this guy chasing me right by you. Reaction.
Coordinates uploaded.
Spider, focus, Lieutenant. What am I supposed to do? Shit, Hilo 7-3, requesting immediate evac. Lieutenant Brown is down.
Hilo 7-3, inbound.
Too much information! AI corrupted!
Decapitation strike countdown has begun.
Tell me what to do.
Missile launch autonomous! Get to the control plate!
What?
Ignition controls! On the control box! Shoot the brain cage! Shoot the...
Shit! HUD, locate the missile control panel for me.
5x5. Highlighting objective. Objective. Disable secondary ignition controls.
Missile in position. Decapitation strike countdown continuing. Memory corruption in sector.
Spider.
Alpha Zulu.
T-minus 120 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption in sector Gamma.
Go down.
Delta. Countdown revised.
How, I was gonna say, how durable are you? Okay then, just keep revising it, why don't ya?
Ignition controls offline. Countdown aborted. Countdown aborted. Countdown aborted.
Oh, crap. Use Molotovs to burn things.
HUD rebooting. Stand by.
We're back online, Colonel.
Thank you, darling.
That's Dr. Darling. Dr. Elizabeth Veronica Darling.
Colonel Sloan, it's us. Sergeant Rex Power, quote.